Now, Dr. Zeus is an award-winning singer and producer with a string of hits to his name and over a million Facebook followers worldwide. But the star of his latest single is a schoolgirl from East Grinstead making her pop debut.
Yes, 15-year-old Amber Titchener's song Tick Tock is getting airtime on Radio 1 and rave reviews. So she'll now have to juggle her GCSE studies with what could be imminent stardom. Well, a warning, this report from Piers Hopkirk does contain some flashing images.
She's 15, she's a pupil at Sackville School, and her debut song's just racked up a million hits on YouTube. While her classmates are on Easter holidays, Amber Titchener is on Radio 1.
The first day it was uploaded, I was like, you know, all my friends are just like, oh wow, because it's kind of, you don't expect it, like a proper video from someone like me, you know, it's just, and all my friends are just like, wow, oh my god, this is mental. Yesterday when it hit 1 million, I was just like, oh my god, this is crazy.
TikTok's a collaboration between Amber and renowned singer, producer and composer Dr. Zeus. He spotted her performances on social media and suggested they work together.
The fact that I deal with a lot of Indian people and a lot of my fan base are Asian, so they expect an Indian song. Considering this is an English song, she's got a million views, a new artist, a young girl. I think, you know, she's onto something great here. I think she has a bright future.
This Ferris wheel is way too fast.
Amber's been performing since she was 11. She recorded the track during half term and the video during inset days.
Obviously, I'm proud. I've seen her graft every, you know, playing at gigs where no one's listening and everyone's talking through the show. So suddenly seeing her do this is crazy. But the great thing about her is she's still 15-year-old schoolgirl. She's got no pretensions to anything else. And her most important thing to her is her school and her schoolmates.
For Amber, who's still a year away from doing her GCSEs, it's all been a bit unreal.
And be honest, how many times a day are you checking the numbers?
Oh, like every 2 minutes. I'm just like clicking the reload button just to see how much it's gone up.
Maybe adding your own
reactions
as well.
I'm probably equate for like half the views, to be honest.
Amber's next big project is a fundraising concert at the Checkermead Arts Centre in June. But while TikTok continues to clock up the hits, she now has one of the best answers yet for the question, what did you do in your school holidays? Piers Hopkirk, BBC South East Today, East Grinstead.
Oh, wonderful. Yeah. I think, Amber, we can safely say the numbers will be ratcheting up a lot more now after that. Wonderful stuff.
They absolutely. She is one to watch.